What is Weber's theory? Alfred Weber's theory of industrial location. Alfred Weber formulated a theory of industrial location in which an industry is located where the transportation costs of raw materials and final product is a minimum. He singled out two special cases.